Greetings and salutations, everyone. And welcome to the next part of Bloodstained, Curse of the Moon 2. When last we did this, completed episode 2. Got the good ending and stuff. And at the end, the allies from the first game showed up. So now let's go to what's called final episode. Because this is a different whole thing. I think. Yeah, this is where the moon's army draws near. The countdown to ruin has begun. Okay, so yeah. And I guess I'll use the ultimate Sengetsu. So I'll have his double jump and stuff. We'll do the usual veteran. As Dominique was saved and reunited with Sengetsu and his allies, they became aware of a new threat. The armies of the moon are rapidly approaching. There was not a moment to spare as the battle for the fate of humanity had quietly begun. Let me be frank, I have concluded that at present it is impossible for us to attack the moon. That is, of course, here now. However, together with the Church's knowledge, along with the shards we've collected, and my alchemical skills, we've designed a vessel using the same principles as Hachi's armor. Let us sally forth to the moon, is what I would like to say. But I'm afraid we are lacking the materials needed to construct the vessel. We are even shorter on time. We must split up and gather materials individually. Once you've found what we need, please hurry to assist the others. Let us pray for luck. What are you doing? We need those materials. Hurry. Okay. Just getting used to all the skills I can do again. Now you can go to any world you want, in order. Well, I think it's just, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, the first 7, because the moon is right there for the 8th 7. And that's our campfire over there, building our spaceship. So you can do it in any order, and once you complete that mission, you get the person that's there. Doesn't seem to be anybody at the ice zone. So logic would state I'd just start with the first one, and at least, so I at least have more than one person. The usual. Ultimate Sengetsu has many new abilities. Double jump, dash, hold X for a short time, then release. Yes. Really powerful attack. Get me down here. So far, not doing so well. I use the gun guy, but I forgot I had just for a second, please. Since this is the area he's going to. Use the sniper rifle against the enemies. Quite useful. Can I make it all the way up? Yes. But can I make it up there? So far, so good. Wonder if there's anything good up there. Some health, perhaps? Boss over there. Jump too far for my own good. Yeah. I don't want to do it without the meme guys. Just because you become overconfident in the power of the ultimate Senketsu. Panic, double jump. Thank you. I guess we won. You've got a shard furnace. You know, when we fought together long ago, you didn't seem to hold such a grudge against the demons like you do now. What changed since then? Back then, huh? When I returned home expecting a warm welcome, I found my wife's corpse and an ugly, grinning demon waiting for me. I've hated demonkind ever since, along with the alchemists who used them and the church who did nothing to help my family. I wasn't connected with any demon hunters back then, though. That's why I came here to see you when I heard rumors of your presence. Thought out that if anyone would, you'd share my rage and hatred. What happened with you anyway? Finally see you again, and you've gone completely soft on me. We even cozied up with those alchemists who summoned the demons in the first place. Times have changed. Now I see people for who they are. Yeah, everything really has changed. Talking like this now makes me realize I like you better this way. Is that so? We're still missing the materials, but time's of the essence. It'll be a grueling battle, but shall we depart with this group? No. Very well, I leave this decision in your hands. Yeah, you can try to go early, I guess. But let's not do that. Have you noticed we only got one of the special power-ups in that stage? So we'll have to go back, probably once I get a lot more characters, to try to get all the power-ups. But let's do stage 2 so that I can get the healing ability, which is the most useful in the entire game. Go this way then. Oh, you can just walk on this? I died from it. I thought it would be like instant death. No. Just hurts. Which one is this? Okay. Well, that's bad. Now I don't have the healing part either. Oh no. Now I get to have other characters. The gun was pretty good for these guys. I think I'll keep that part. Now for the boss, which should be much easier with the ultimate Zangetsu, because he can actually hit the boss with a really good attack. Hopefully. Okie dokie. You got dense fossil fuel. Is this the same dialogue from him? Yes. He you have to say. It occurred to me, rather than rely on the Soul Eraser, would we not have been better off just searching for the San Mato from the start? Though I knew of its existence, it would have been foolish to count on finding that sword. It could have been hidden anywhere. You have a point. However, it was not well hidden. It was left on display in plain sight. Oh well, it's easy to say that now. Come on, I can't see that well. That's why she wears the glasses. Okie dokie. So yeah, you see, we missed another power up there, so we'll have to go back eventually. Now, who do I want to unlock next? If I didn't have to fight the mummy boss to get Gebel, that's where I would go. Jebel, Gebel, out. The dog is up here, it's also a hard boss. If I go here, I'll have a better party for taking out the boss than usual, actually, so... Let's go straight to the final zone. I won't regret this at all. Go down there yet. The dog alone, I can make it there. So can this? No. But if I can just do this, right? Yeah. Those are still dangerous. What that was me panicking, just doing a double jump when I didn't want to. Just calm down. How do we get up there? Let's think. So I think last time I did like this. Well, I guess we're not getting to go that way. Well, actually, can I do this? Yes. Everything is fine. This. So now he's back. I think I can get up there with any of my techs. Thank you. case I needed to revive anybody, but I don't. So I just noticed I've assembled the main team of this game before going to the original quest. Hopefully this is enough to defeat the boss. I may have made a terrible mistake by going for this bust. Yes, terrible mistake. Before doing that, just shoot everything. fail again, I'll just leave the stage trying to... I can survive without the dog, if need be. Curses. I think I'll just come back to this place later. Let's power this mode. So even though I left, I still got the power up I got from there. We're gonna do the ice zone without the duck. Wondering if there is a way to... Okay, that worked, actually. There's a red pointing this way, so... I think I'll go the red path. That might mean there's a power-up down here or something. There's nothing here, because this is where you get the fancy sword in that one time. Episode 2. That one I can't get into. There we go. Guess we'll have to come back here again later. Before doing that, I don't know if this can break spikes. Actually, there's no spikes over here to test. Cannot break the spikes. So I don't know if I can make it up. Can't bounce on the spikes either. We made it. Can I even attack down this? Okie dokie. This is where I want to die so I can respawn with everyone. Can we get down there? Don't think we have a way of getting down there since... Boss will be slightly harder because I can't walk at the spikes at the second part, but should still be among the easier bosses. Underestimated how much harder it is with spikes of let's just die. Still think it's doable.
Just
quickly heal up. You got a residual heat crystal. Didn't unlock anybody from that. Yeah, I think we'll call this video for here, because this one you can just stay here and come back whenever you want to. So yeah, that's the beginning of the final part of this game. If you want to see the rest, subscribe for more, leave a comment. Most importantly of all, have a nice day. Bye.